So today, Windows 8.1 ended support. Now, it's a bit sad for Windows in general. Windows 8 ended support earlier than Windows 7, which Windows is weird, you know. But anyway, we have a very sad thing. And here it is. 8.1 ends support.